All right, today we have the 2100 CD. Previous videos you've seen of this one, it had this stock air filter on. I've got a V stack with K&N on it. I've been dusting back this road that I'm on. But yeah. I just touched up the chain. We'll see how it works. It's a 404 pitch, 63 gauge. Only problem is, I think it's an Oregon chain, but it seems like some of the depth gauges, especially on one side, looking down the bar on the side, the right side, cutting teeth, those depth gauges have, I don't know if they weren't tempered correctly or what, but they're, my file's just skating right across it. So we'll see how this goes here, but yeah, I'll get set up and we'll be back. We've got about a probably 30-inch log, ponderosa pine that came down across the road. One of my crews asking to get access back in this area, so we'll see if the 2100 can take care of it. Yeah.